Hey guys, how y'all doing? This is the third Saturday of February, which means it's Mario Kart time. We'll just be doing about 1 hour of online races and then about an hour of online battles. So hopefully we have a pretty good time with this. Of course, a certain person who comes in here always just runs away from me in the races and everything. I don't know if he will show up today or not. Let's just get right into it. I'm gonna select worldwide, and all you have to do is just try to join me in the friends thing, if you know what I mean. I'll also say I did start the stream just a little bit late because I was playing what's it called? Pokemon Puzzle League in the N64 app, because it's one where I'm just trying to make as much progress as I can in that one. And I was actually in the middle of getting close to the elite round of normal difficulty. We'll see how well I do in that at a later time, but I just wanted to let you know I was running a bit late for that reason. ~200cc for Ninja Hideaway. I hate 200cc. I don't think I've even done this track on 200. Oh, really? How did I mess that up? Oh, whatever. Gosh, I don't remember this track very well. I haven't played much Mario Kart lately. Whatever. Made it up to this beam. Oh. Tried braking there for a moment. But I somehow got myself up into the top half. Yeah, turning here is so hard on 200cc. Those spikes can knock you out, huh? Yeah, let's wait till I get on it straight away. Probably just use a bullet bill at this point. Nah. At least mine only lasted just a second. Nah. At least I can see what's down here. You know, this feels more like a shortcut. Whoop. Yeah, like I said, I still don't know this track that well. Of course, you're fighting for 11th as soon as I get here. Yeah, because I was playing on a track I have very little experience on. Doesn't look like anybody new has joined. Maple Treeway on 150. How's the weather in Nebraska? Well, getting better. Back on Thursday, gosh. Had the biggest snow of the season. Nearly a foot of snow. Thankfully, it got cleared out pretty good. Green shell hit anybody. Serious? That felt uneventful. That guy's got a shell. I wanted that pile of leaves. Oh, geez. Don't throw me off here. Oh, hopefully there was a little bit of a guardrail there. Oh, watch out for those shells. Bullet bill didn't even get me. Jeez, how did it only last that long? Fire. That did not even hit me. Oh! Now that just added insult to injury. That really wasn't nice. At the very, very end. It's like, come on, just let me finish that race. Any chance you can get a top spot today? I'll bet there is. I actually did it a couple times last month, I'm sure. In fact, I think I went through a stretch of like four or five straight top two finishes last month. Is anybody else trying to get in? Apparently so. Thank you. hell. Yeah, I'll go down this time. Yeah. Don't need coins, I need protection. Oh! Oh shoot! Oh no! I hit that corner right there and it screwed things up. Oh geez, where'd this many bananas come from? Well, whatever. At least I keep improving a bit. Yes, I know I had that clear path. That stuff happens. Is there really just six of us here? No. I'm like, only six people selecting the track. Gosh, those are very, very late selections. Even I don't know this track that well either. Just in time. Oh my. Come on. Oh, what? I tried to make that Parkster guy hit my shell there. But instead, he got in front of me. We may never know who stole your mushroom. I was a little off there. I hate running into corners like that. I didn't think the drift would make me go right there. I don't think I could keep watching you play this. It's pretty painful to watch. Are you saying that because it's painful to try to beat me? I'd like to know that. Preston dropout? Oh. Painful because you can't drive your cart. Yeah, I really need to practice more on the newer tracks. That's what I really need to do. Boomerang went out of reach. Can't make the right turns on the drift. Oh man! I let that shell come back to bite me. Okay, third is decent. Still gonna go random on it. I go random for any track, actually. Oh, tried to launch it on your cage there, but you somehow went on one side of it that made me miss. I feel like I got a little bit of a push there, but in a good way. Whoops. There was almost no way I could avoid that. That shortcut wasn't that decent. Oh no! I was about to use that first mushroom and it gets stolen! Oh no! Screw that boo! Sure, Trailer Mario, you can join. Just if you're on my friends list on the Switch, just go ahead and join me in the. Just go to the friend scene and you'll find me there. Yeah, I should put in my friend code in the Nightbot scene. I'll do that when I get done today. Hey, we got Mount Wario. Too bad it's not in mirror mode. Mirror mode sucks. I said that just to trigger ya. Beaten to the punch on that. Item box. Ugh. Got stuck there. Yeah. Yeah, this ain't gonna be enough. Yeah. Penguin, Mario Man doesn't like playing me because I suck. It does feel disrespectful. But it can also be based on what items I get. I mean, if I want to take that one shortcut in the woods right there, if I'm not getting a mushroom, I can't take it. We just played Peach Gardens. Can't play on campus. Oh yeah, that's another thing too. See, he pretty much said that last month, because his campus Wi-Fi is Stone Age. That's why he can't play. His campus has Stone Age Wi-Fi. Oh, that wasn't nice. That Waluigi pushed me into that banana. Good thing I waited for that bomb. Serious? I had 3 shells going through an invincible me. Nah. Get done for today, check your Discord DMs and see the video. Okay. I'll bet it's not adult related. I think I trust sports on this one. I think I got an idea of what it is. Hey, Crown. I had a feeling it was that. I don't know why your reaction would be any special, but I mean, like I said last weekend, I pretty much had no rooting interest in that game anyway. Well, and I don't know, sports. I would hope that even though you have that uploaded to YouTube and such, I don't know if Twitch could catch it for copyright. I mean, I'll bet other streamers do it, but I don't know if I could risk that. Not saying yours is bad or anything, it's just one of those gray area kind of videos. Did you get fooled by the Tubi commercial? Not really. I mean, lots of commercials just don't surprise me these days. That certain pipe couldn't stay up. Well, thankfully I got the horn. Little push there. Oh, really? Well, I didn't want that shell to hit me, but turns out it was that shell. That is so dumb. Yeah, let's just say I got really, really screwed at the very end. Get Mario Karted again. I guess I did. Okay, what happened, Mario Man, was I had the horn and in first place, but something that actually hit me that I got no warning about was the boomerang. And I just couldn't get back into first or anything like that. Me and Pink Gold Peach have been battling all day. How did I not fall off there? Come on. I tried to correct my course, but it wouldn't let me. The fire got rid of that banana. Okay, fine. And it's getting disconnected? That makes no sense. Big blue time. Yeah, Penguin, that is a thing. All you can do is just keep trying to get in. It's like, calling one of those charity hotlines where they tell you, if the phones are busy, please call again. No big blue. Ooh, almost went off course there. Oh, please let me get some speed here. Oh man, lost my horn. Did I see Preston reverse himself or something? How'd that shell get me? Oh, let me tell you this, Preston. It looked like you were backing up in some way. And I don't know how I didn't get hit by that blue shell either. It's called dropping out to avoid a blue shell. Oh! You know, I think you still got hit, Preston, because you were in first for long enough to still get hit by it, even if you tried to sacrifice first for second place. I think that's why it still hit you, because you were in first long enough for the shell to just target you like that. Sailor Chibi Moon, huh? Sir Dotty Dot Dot. Thanks for the follow. Oh, Cage, come on, you're banana. Ooh. You're gonna pay for that later. Oh, Preston. Oh, man. Penguin, what did you do there? You just ran into that red shell on your own. A red shell that was just standing there. All right, fourth I'll take. Yeah, Dottie Dot, if you have a if you're friends with me on Switch, you can do that. I don't keep track of who is on here. Now, we gotta go Waluigi Pinball. Preston Fire sniped me at the end. Oh, you know what, Dottie? Let me get my... I'll type in the friend code. And I said at the end of the stream I would use Nightbot for... Nightbot to put in my friend code, because I hardly ever get asked that question. But I'm getting it from my pinned tweet here. If I can... Or no, it's not there. That was some other pinned tweet I had many years ago. Well, I ain't got time. I gotta get this race going now. I mean, maybe one of you in my Discord server can just find it in the Friend Codes channel. Just get it from there. The spinning bananas helped my cause a bit. Oh, oh my. Yeah. No way I was gonna avoid that bomb. Yeah, thanks Mario Man for that. Okay, I'll get that friend request approved after I get done with this here. I'll have to leave the I'll have to leave the online lobby though. Ugh. Man, too much struggle here. Ugh. I thought I was off to the side far enough to avoid that blue shell. Bye, Anna. Bye, Penguin. Oh. That pinball just hit me from behind. Two of those in like 10 seconds. What the absolute heck? Just press home and accept it. Well, yeah, but we're about to move on to the battles anyway. So I'm going to go ahead and leave this lobby and get the battles started. And before we do that, let me... Okay, you've been added. Dot. I'll go ahead and get a room made for the battles. But I will say, if the battles do get out of hand or just really bad, we'll do regular races in this. I'm assuming you're the one in the blue ball cap. And is the one in green actually Penguin? Still gonna wait for a few more people to get in here before I set things up. Oh, that's Preston. And I know who that is. That's Cage's version of Crash Bandicoot. Trying to think who hasn't joined yet. Say, is Anna gonna come in? I guess I could get just 5 rounds this time of random battle. Normal items, 3 minutes. Let's apply comms on normal difficulty. All vehicles. Lightning only? Oh, no. Oh, Penguin says she has to eat dinner. Okay. Alrighty. I guess it's just the 5 of us then. Or, no, it's 6 of us. Never mind. I'll just, I think we'll just go ahead with 6. No rioting, it'll mess up my food. Coin runners, all right. I don't mind starting this off with this. Oh. Glorious start. Please don't attack me when I only have 2 coins. It just feels more better that way. Lead keeps changing. That bomb to just blow up on its own. Oh jeez. Please, I need protection. Oh no! Oh no! No. Oh man. Man, I had 18 with 20 seconds left, and then somebody just had to hit me with fire. Oh, man. I was trying to be silent as possible so that... I could potentially pull it out in the end. Oh man. I really came that close to really winning it. You know there's a map, right? Yes, I know there is a map, but I have to really look at my surroundings too. Hey, dodging the law should be fun. I did it again. Oh, whoops. Gosh, three of us get captured that fast. Uh-oh. Ooh. Tried to escape. CPU Peach opened it up. Jeez, that didn't last long. That felt like a big sight. Well, that was brutal. Okay, bomb rush. That still wasn't a bad strategy. Say, I'm looking at the map this time. Ooh! How did those miss me? Ow! I was ready, but my bomb was late. Place out that many and nobody bites them. None of those could hit Peach. Okay. Okay, 6, 9. Okay, that's not bad. Good job for going long. I don't know how far I had to launch it, okay? Fourth round. Oh. Oh, come on. Why would you use that on me? Like, was it just me, or did... When I hit Preston with fire, he didn't, like, go of the... shine. Oh! Oh, I tried to steal it by bumping into him, but, that bomb didn't let me do it. Oh no, looks like Preston's got this. I couldn't get on the ramp properly. A freaking course. It's always me. It's always me. It's always me that never gets a chance to possess that shine. I had to say it that many times because it's really true. I mean, using my mushroom to bump into the shine holder right there was my best chance to get it. But a bomb... ugh. Had to derail it. Okay, the standard balloon battle. Festuna is me, Sailor Pluto. Like, really, Setsuna, you fell for my banana? Oh, come on, Lakitu. My bananas should overpower your shells there. Got Preston there. Oops. Eh, you got payback. Crash. Ooh, I think my bananas hit Isabel there. Huh, got Preston again. Holy. Mmm. Man, me and Preston are just trading punches. Not good, falling for that bomb. Baby Mario! Like that? How does Baby Mario hit me like that? I don't think he even had a weapon on him. Come on. Come on. Yes! But it wasn't enough to overtake Preston. Not even close. I actually got beat by a CPU player. How about that? Yeah, you are just in time for round two. We'll do another set of five battles, and then maybe we'll do races. Let's go no-com this time. Bomb rush on Urchin Underpass sounds better. Bah. Payback. Gosh, this is a war. Ow! Crash. Gosh, KO'd one another there. His bombs reach me, but not, mine don't. Ah. That sucked. Everyone was being extremely aggressive, and I think we all got sidelined at least one time. Town balloon battle. No wonder. I can't even grab an item. Hit somebody else, please. I'm still scoreless. Ooh. All three of those shells missed yet. So sickening. Oh. Finally on the board. Gonna let that bomb hit me. Ah. Oh, man. Yes! Gosh, I was off the scoreboard for like the first half. How did you manage to get a comeback? I think the game thought you guys were being... very, I don't know. Who just left? Oh, it was Dot. Okay. Oh, shoot. That was my fault. But I can't quite get the shine. If only the shine would just, be possessed by me directly after hitting somebody with a shell. Hard to move around. Gosh, she moved awfully slow, I forgot. Ow! Oh, come on! Penguin, that wasn't right. Come on. Ooh! I tried to hit him from the side. Gotta step away. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was wondering if you were just stepping out for a while. But yeah, thank you for coming. Definitely hope to see you again soon. I have to dodge the law again, huh? Ooh! Oh! I had a psych from two of you, but the third one was the charm. Anybody around? Oh. Come on, Crash, lighten up on the capturing. left. Come on, Rosalina, you gotta help us. Thank you. Preston, are you camping down there? Preston, come on! Don't be camping down there. Thank you! Ooh. I had to do all the work myself. Already. Oh. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, you can't be serious. Man, there's just no coins to find here. Okay, 12 is decent. Jeez, crash. Oh, I beat Satsuma by 1 point! Oh, man! How about that? Did you lose yet? Nope, I was done. Y'all lost this one. Yeah, this may be the last round. We'll do regular races this time. 150. No teams. Let's go normal items, why not? And we'll go 6 races. N64 Rainbow Road. This is your favorite Rainbow Road? Oh shoot, I used it prematurely. Gosh dang it. But I got it back somehow. Wow. Led from the get-go. Never looked back. I don't understand it. Yes, Mario Man, I'm glad you brought that up because I knew that was a possibility. But Didn't want to say it out loud because, you know. I still want 3DS Rainbow Road. Side bike. I was about to say, if Trey's random selection comes up as N64 Rainbow Road again, I'm gonna freak. First time I'm trailing. This a joke? Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, it was bound to happen. Yeah, two shells right there. Not much I could do about that. But I still got a 1-point lead. Dodge three rich. Mario Man, what can I do? There's not much I can do about that. All right, we got it. That was bound to happen. Serious? Oh, dang it. Misjudged that. Ooh, it's still close at the very top. No, no, no. Ah, now you got me. Oh, come on. Oh, don't you dare bring me back! Facing the wrong way. I think I should have waited till after. Ah, stupid shelf. Looks like I brought myself out of contention with a last place finish. Thank you. Royal Raceway. Oh, serious? Oh no! Why did the shell take a zigzag move? It should have just gone straight for Preston right there. But instead it took a zigzag move and hit that hot air balloon. Come on, that wasn't good. All of you avoid that shell. Anna. Oh, come on. You guys. Here. Check this out. Oh wait, no, not that clip, my bad. Not that one. I didn't mean to hit random there. Whatever. I meant, I meant what I used the video capture for. Whoops. Whatever. Last race. That was a bad idea. Uh. Okay. Yeah, that terrible finish the last couple races, that just didn't help. Alrighty. I'm gonna go ahead and discontinue this lobby now. Why isn't the main menu loading up? Gosh. That gave me quite a scare there. Okay, before we I need to show Yeah, watch what happens here. Yeah, watch what happens with Preston right here. Watch this red shell. It decides to go for that toad in the hot air balloon instead of straight to Preston. What the heck? So, I don't understand that. Say, let me trim that a bit. Come on, Shell. I mean, Preston, that yellow toad saved your ass. It's so dumb. I don't understand. I just wanted the better music on before we end things off for today. Okay, yeah, I think that will about do it for today. I hope you guys really enjoyed this session of Mario Kart battles and races. We'll definitely do that again next month or something. What about sports video? Well, like I said earlier, I don't know if I can really do that one because it has NFL footage. I mean, could Twitch potentially flag me for copyright on it? So, I understand it's his own kind of reaction and everything, but that's the thing that kind of scares me about sharing it on here. But you can definitely do another kind of video at some point, but you don't have to redeem channel points for it, though. Yeah, Trey Lamar, we actually did have quite a bit of fun today. I mean, I even like to make myself hilariously sad about not being able to win these races. Anyways, I'm going to be back on tomorrow afternoon for a session of the MLB The Show 23 Tech Test. It's something that you can download from the eShop or whatever console you have it on. And I'm going to see if me and Jeremy could test this out ourselves and maybe even try to get an actual game in. But I've been practicing with the controls on it, and they're not easy to do. And they sound really weird. Or they rather feel really weird. That's what they do. And then on Monday night, don't forget, we have the bonus stream for the Monday Night Sluggers season. So be sure to join me for that, as well as if you haven't already, you can still fill out the prediction form for that stream, as well as registering for the season as well if you haven't done that yet. Otherwise, that will about do it for today. I'll see you all this Sunday. Have a great rest of your Saturday.